Hi there, DTM fans. My name is Bernd Schneider, and today I'm going to introduce you to Brands Hatch. This is the home stretch. It's not a real straight. Brands Hatch has a long, drawn-out bend to the right, and it takes you into the famous Paddock Hill Bend, which goes straight downhill. You arrive here doing 220 kilometers per hour. You brake, change down to fourth, accelerate down into the dip, and then brake in fifth for bend number two. This one's a 180-degree hairpin, and you have to get just the right braking point here, because you need a lot of good traction when you come out of the bend. Then there is a quick jink to the left, which you can take almost entirely in third. Now we come to the fast chicane, where your entrance has to be good. The important bit here is the braking zone. You have to make the precise braking point. Otherwise, things get tight in the final bend before the home stretch. Here's the entry to the pits, very important for DTM. We do precise training for pit stops before each race. But the pit lane at Brands Hatch is really narrow. From here you're only allowed to do 60 kilometers per hour, which makes things all the more difficult if you're having to decelerate from almost 200 kilometers per hour. Our pit area is up here. The advantage is you have space when you come in. But the disadvantage is that you have to cross almost the entire pit lane to get back out again. If someone drives out in front of you here, things can get pretty tight, since the pit lane is limited by two walls near the exit. Only one car fits at a time. So that was Brands Hatch. I hope you enjoyed that, and that you're going to wish me luck. If you'd like to win my drawing, you'll have to answer the following question. Who won at Brands Hatch last year? Was it A, me, Bernd Schneider, B, Michael Schumacher, or C, Bruno Spengler?